Major Zach Bell from the Salvation Army. Always good to have you.
Good to be here.
And Gabby Dotson, who's a camp counselor, going on her third year all summer long.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Of course, you do this all year round, right?
I do it all year round.
I love kids.
Yes.
Why does it make such a difference? Many in our audience may be like, why is this important?
Oh, yeah. Camp is definitely important. Camp is where kids go, and it can save lives, literally. It's new experiences that they otherwise wouldn't get here in Memphis.
Yeah. It gives them a perspective that there's something more than just what?
The reality is during the summer is a crucial time for kids. There's been some research that has shown that kids of affluent parents or backgrounds will actually, their education will grow a half a year. Through their experiences.
Really?
And the opposite is
travel
true, too.
Travel and that
That's
sort
right.
of thing.
The opposite is true. Those kids of backgrounds that are not affluent and
right.
such, they will actually lose a half a year's worth of education.
Wow.
And so with that, when you think about that, that's a whole year's gap that's created just by having an experience or losing an experience. And so we believe that camp changes lives. These kids get to have an amazing experience there, a living and a learning experience at camp.
So is this part of the Salvation Army's new focus or bigger focus on year-round concern and care?
Yeah,
so
camp has always been an amazing focus for, we've been doing this for quite a while.
Yeah.
But we've really just tried to bundle our services, knowing that that's going to help those families that we serve year-round that much more. There's been a recent research that's been shown that the bundling of services will actually help bring the families out of poverty. And so it's a year-long focus.
Just Christmas.
It's not just Christmas, or it's not just an emergency service, but it's helping them year round. And so we're just so excited. And so for those kids that get to experience that, they get to experience people like Gabby, who just love on them, just absolutely in an amazing way. They get to experience character building programs, life skill classes there at camp, as well as just being there with the amazing lake, pool, all those types of experiences.
Well, that's what I was
going
to say, just being carefree, because folks in more affluent situations might not understand that life for many children is a daily grind.
Right.
Describe what camp is like, a typical day at camp.
Oh, a typical day at camp, it's moving. I'll put it lightly. It's moving. So from sun up to sundown, we get up, get the kids ready. We're doing our chants as we go to raise the flag. We have breakfast. We go back. We kind of teach them a little responsibility, so we go and clean, and then we get ready for our daily activities. So whether it be archery, whether it be a sports track or things like that, and then we transition into our pool time and our lake time, whether it be canoeing or going out on our boat, our double-decker boat, into our largest man-made lake in the nation.
Yeah, wow.
So,
really?
Yeah, definitely. The kids love it. They can go fishing, just hang around. It's really fun for them. Yeah.
And how is it, a week at camp each child gets?
Yes.
Or,
they get a week at camp.
I bet they don't want to leave.
Oh, no. So kids come in the beginning of the week, and they're kind of homesick maybe the first night. Once the next day hits, they get in that pool, they get in the lake, they get to spend time with the counselors.
Yeah.
At the end of the week, they're pretty much crying when they're ready to go back home. It's like, oh my gosh, I'm going to miss you so much.
And
us
so
counselors,
I'm sure.
Oh yeah, us counselors have to put on a brave face for a minute. And then once the kids leave, we kind of like hug each other. We're like, all right, it's okay. It's all right. We'll see them later.
How many kids do you hope to help?
So
how can we help?
Yeah,
them?
So obviously we want to provide this experience free of charge for those families. And so each week costs $300.
Okay.
And so we're asking, we're trying to send 250 kids to camp. So that's $75,000 for Camp Paradise Valley.
That sounds like a lot of money, but $300 a piece really doesn't sound like
very much. That's exactly right. And so we believe Memphis always steps up, Memphis in the Mid-South. And so you're able to go to our website, SalvationArmyMemphis.org.
Okay.
You'll find a camp button there that you're able to donate online.
So we're able to do it
Right now, we're so grateful. Triumph Bank has actually challenged the community with a $10,000 challenge grant for camp. And so we're very thankful to Triumph Bank for doing that. But you know that your dollar is going to be matched dollar for dollar.
So we only need $65,000 and then we'll get the extra
That's right.
Paid.
Now, the other camp that we have too, Mary Beth, is we have Camp Hope, which is our local camp for the Salvation Army. Still houses 36% of every homeless child in our county.
Awesome.
And so we provide a day camp for those children. That's an additional $75,000 expense too.
Okay.
So we're looking to raise $150,000 for this camping season, which again, we believe is going to change lives.
Absolutely. Bring people out of generational poverty.
That's
Thank
right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome.